Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Can I just start by saying thank you to all the new subscribers? I really do appreciate it, thank you. I'm getting more subscribers by the day. I hope you all liked the recent videos of me flying the drone. And today we're going to be doing a review on these sunglasses. As you can see, very fashionable. They were made famous by Arnold Schwarzenegger in the original Terminator movie. And they're from Gargoyles, gargoyleseyewear.com. And I'm going to be doing a review very shortly. And I've put together a little clip for you to watch. It's a lovely day in Manchester, as you can see. Very sunny. So I'm going to be doing a review today on these sunglasses, which were made famous by Arnold Schwarzenegger in the original Terminator movie. And once again, thank you to all my subscribers. I really do appreciate it. Let's get into it.
chance to make you a fan. Well, Josh here is willing to bend these pair of sunglasses to make you a fan. If Rich was made from the same material that these gargoyle sunglasses were made out of, we wouldn't have to call an ambulance.
Today we're going to be doing a review on the Gargoyles Classic Sunglasses, which I have them right here. They were made famous by Arnold Schwarzenegger in the first Terminator movie from 1984. Ever since I saw that film when I was 10 or 11 years old, I fell in love with it. You know, straight away, it's been my all-time favourite movie. I've wanted a pair of the sunglasses that Arnold Schwarzenegger wore when he lost his eye and put on those sunglasses. I have them right here. They're a brilliant pair of sunglasses, but today I'm going to give you my honest view and opinion on them. And Terminator is one of my favourite films, always has been since I was 10 years old, when I really wanted to see it and couldn't when I was 10 years old. I finally got to watch it and fell in love with it straight away. One of the things that I really loved about it was these sunglasses. As soon as I saw them, I just wanted a pair. And over the years, I've been trying to find a pair of them to see, you know, if they still do them, if someone makes them, if they're still in existence. And about 3.5 years ago, I managed to find a pair which are made by the same company, Gargoyles. So I bought them. These cost me £100 and £30 in shipping to the UK. I'm absolutely over the moon with these sunglasses. They're brilliant, and I'm going to give you my honest opinion and the things that I do like about them, so you can make more of an informed decision if you want to buy a pair. So let's get into it, shall we? So here we go, guys. These are the Gargoyles Classic Sunglasses from the movie The Terminator. These glasses were made famous by Arnold Schwarzenegger when he lost his eye, and he adorned these Gargoyles glasses. Now, these glasses, they come in a hard shell case, as you can see. It's extremely hard wearing. They're not going to break and they're not going to squash. They come with this hole, which you'll see in a minute why that's there. I think it's got a YKK zipper and a really nice logo. It zips all the way to the back. It does come with a sort of lanyard and a hook and loop system, but
because I don't use it, and I think it, for me personally, it gets in the way. So I took mine off, but it does come with a hook and loop system that you can use. The sunglasses themselves, as you can see, the reason those holes are there is so the arms fit around this to stop them from bending inwards if you do actually put pressure on them, or you squash them in your bag or wherever. So once they close, they completely encase the sunglasses and protect them. Now, the sunglasses, which we'll get to in a minute, it does come with a microfiber cloth, so you can clean your glasses. And as you can see, it's got a nice soft inside, top and bottom, to give the sunglasses that extra bit of cushioning. This, as you can see, on the top and the bottom, so when it closes, you can see how it protects the sunglasses when they fit around, like so. Now, let's put the case aside and get into the sunglasses themselves. What I like about these is these are the black and black ice silver. They're not the matte black which you see in the original Terminator movie. These cost me £100, and with customs and shipping, I think the total came to about £130. So it's not a bad price when you consider how good these sunglasses are, how well made they are, and how durable they are. They're absolutely brilliant. Now, it's a polarized lens, from what I gather. It's the black ice silver. It comes with a nice little logo on the front there, as you can see. And it's got a logo on the side. I don't know how well you can see that. I hope it's in focus. There you go. It also has on the arm, I'll have to bring this in close. It's got like this rubber padding that grips to the side of your head when you're wearing them. And that's on both arms with the logo, as you can see. One of the things I like about these, how durable they are, is the screw on the arms. They, like most sunglasses that I buy, the screws end up coming out, you know, just because of general use when you're opening and closing them. That screw generally comes out. On these, they haven't moved, not even a millimeter. They stay where they are, and the arms themselves actually go into the sunglasses, the frame, the lens. That's the way it's designed, and it's not come out, it's not falling apart, nothing like that. Really well made, really well put together. The nose piece, it's made of this very, very soft material, which, if I can just focus on that, it's made of this very soft rubber, and it's designed to grip the bridge of your nose. It won't slip off your face. It doesn't dig in like most of the others do. You know, other generic style of sunglasses, these kind of flex around your nose. So you can have a big nose or a small nose. These will kind of flex to the size and shape of your nose, and it doesn't dig in. It's just really soft, flexible rubber that is really appreciated when you're wearing them for a long period of time. I wear these pretty much every single day. They're super lightweight, really lightweight. They're made of a polycarbonate material for incredible strength, and they're extremely lightweight. These glasses, from the testing that they've done, most of their other sunglasses, if not all of their other sunglasses, are bulletproof, as you'll see in the video that I've compiled together from Gargoyle's own YouTube page. They've done rigorous testing on these glasses and the lenses that they make. There'll be a short video at the end of this to give you all the technical specifications on them. But as you can see, really, really nice design. Classic 80s style. And I know I shouldn't be touching the lenses, but hey ho. Now they are polarized, as you can see. They reduce the glare off the road. They give you better contrast and better depth and field of view. I can almost look at the sun with these. I'm not saying that I do look at the sun, but they reduce the glare and the intensity of light. When it's been raining and there's a lot of water on the road, and then the sun comes out and it glares off, because I drive for a living, and one of the things that's most blinding is the glare off the road, and these reduce that glare like massively. It doesn't bother me, and I've got very, very sensitive eyes. I've also got a very big head, and these, I'm 6 foot tall, and I've got a fairly oversized head. These fit really well. They're a little tight on me, but they are a big pair of sunglasses. They're not going to fit somebody well. They'll drown somebody if you've got a very small head. So I think they're designed for the larger headed person, shall we say. One of the key features, one of the selling points when I did some research on these years ago, was because I go through sunglasses quite a lot and they break very easily. Like I say, I wear these every single day when I'm working, if the sun comes out. And because I'm constantly opening and closing them, one of the problems with previous sunglasses, other sunglasses that don't do the same as what these do, they're designed so I can't push. That arm won't go further down than that. It's not really a problem, but you have to fold in on these. You have to fold in the right arm and then the left arm for them to close properly. Because if you try it the other way, it just won't close. It's designed in a certain way, so when you do close them, the tips don't touch the lens. You can push them down, but then they just flex back, as you can see. They just won't go down any further. And that's a really good selling point for me. The fact that I've paid £100 for a decent pair of sunglasses and I don't want the lens to be scratched. These have been really well thought out, really well designed. And one of the key problems with previous sunglasses is if I put them in my pocket, they generally squash up. But I've got a good case for that, so they always go in the case. I never put these like on my t-shirt and just dangle them. I don't just put them in my pocket. I always use the case, protect them. because it's an expensive pair of sunglasses. And you'll understand why they're expensive, because of the design that they've gone into to make these. They're durable, lightweight, they're bulletproof. And yeah, that's a really good sort of key feature, is the fact that the arms don't touch the lens. That was one of the main selling points, and the fact that I really wanted some since I was a kid. I've had other sunglasses, and they don't last months, you know, a few months. I've had these for 3.5 years, and as you can see, just a really, really well made. They need a bit of a clean up. They're a bit smudged at the moment. But yeah, they're made of, like I say, polycarbonate. They're anti-reflective and anti-glare properties. They've got certain lenses, certain films inside that reduces the glare. So I'll give you a quick example right now. That's the natural look that you see. And now let's cover the camera lens with these sunglasses. So that's with and without. You can see how much contrast that you get with them. How the glare's been reduced off the road. And as a measure, you can see top and bottom the difference. Now that's looking up. Outside, you see the difference. Without and with. It just really, really does reduce. Without and with. So now I'm going to show you what they look like whilst wearing them. They do fit well, as you can see, posing now for the camera, how they grip. They're just a little bit tight for me, but that's not a massive problem. I prefer that they be a bit tight and they grip so they don't fall off. The nose part there, really comfortable, it grips, whereas most others don't. If you're sweating, then they have a tendency to sort of like slide down your nose, but because of this, where is it? Let me just focus in on that. Because of this soft rubber nose piece, they have a tendency to stay where they are. Like you can see, the design, they are mirrored, they're not matte black. But yeah, really good pair of sunglasses. Wear them at the top of your head, they're not going to move. They do grip. Once they're in, they're in, and the vision that you see out of it. There's no glare off the road whilst you're wearing these. All round, they're just a brilliant, brilliant pair of sunglasses. As you can see, just a really nice design. Well worth the money. So yeah, opening the case is quite simple. And then to put them back, you close the right length arm and then you close the left one. And then what I do with these, the microfiber cloth, place it in. And then you can slot the glasses in. And as I say, it's protected from being squashed by these two pieces of the inner. Close it up, zip it up, and there you go. Just pop that in your bag and you're good to go. So that's been my review for these sunglasses today. I hope it's given you more of an informed idea as to what these sunglasses and all their other sunglasses do, how they're made. I'm going to put a video that I've edited, which has come from Gargoyles YouTube page, which shows you what they've done for rigorous testing. There's also going to be a technical specification video that I've compiled. I don't take credit for making those videos, the actual footage, the original footage. I've just compiled these together for my video, my review, to give you guys a more informed decision, more of an informed choice as to whether or not you want to buy a high-end, top quality pair of sunglasses that will last you years and years and years. That's how they've been made. That's how they'll stay if you look after them, keep them in your case. And it's worth paying the price for a high-end pair of sunglasses. Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please like, share and subscribe. And there'll be more videos coming soon. Thank you for watching again. Have a great weekend.